I'm going to tell you a secret.
Two.
My son, my oldest son, is 30 years old. He drives a
truck.
And you know what? He still doesn't have a problem giving me a shot. I promise you, one of these days, and not the too different future, you will not have your kissing business. You guys aren't too far behind. You are the ones who have come here this night to this narrow light council. You are the ones that we are here to honor. Let me tell you of an Indian chief. Many years ago, he had four sons, just like yourself. And he told each son that he should go out and go across the valley into a far distance and look at a tree that stood there. Each son went out at a different season. The first son went out in spring. And when he saw the tree, the first son went out in winter. And when he saw the tree, he noticed